guys, today is Disney Movies Review Part 3, Fantasia. Do not make me ever watch that movie again. Okay then, I did not think that something would actually rank worse than Snow White, but Fantasia is just really boring. So hang on, let me add that to my notes. So far Fantasia is the worst rated thing. I mean, it's a good idea, and I guess it would be a good background movie. But if you want to like actually be entertained, then just watch something else. But I guess Fantasia did kind of set up Disney's formula for the wartime era. But I feel like in the wartime era they improved on that, and I will talk more about that later. Whenever we are ranking movies in the wartime era, but I have like pretty much nothing to say. I guess The Sorcerer's Apprentice is a classic. I'm not sure what to. Yeah, I have like nothing to say. I'm sorry, guys. This is my shortest ranking video so far. I don't think I'm gonna get anything shorter than this. But yeah, Fantasia is boring. End of story. Okay. You know what? I will tell you guys my favorite segment of Fantasia, and the one that made me think the most, which would be the one on Olympus that unless you've watched Fantasia in the last week, then you probably don't remember. But anyway. Yeah, I have nothing to say. Bye.